An El Paso man has now pleaded guilty in San Antonio to fentanyl trafficking charges, according to court documents. 37-year-old Albert Medina Jr., a.k.a. Tots, sent at least 60,000 fentanyl pills to an undercover agent in San Antonio back in 2021. Federal agents seized 6 bundles of fentanyl. Medina will be sentenced in July and faces a minimum of 10 years in prison and a $10 million fine.